Ski House and Stratton fans, take a look at the summit on April 4th. It is snowing. We're going to get 3 to 4 inches. Helen's telling me. We're out with Brian, out with Helen, and Jimmy, you should have been here today. It's snowing at Stratton. It's never going to end. So we've got 37 at the bottom. It's got to be all of 32 at the top, and we've got just a slight wind, probably 10 mile an hour right now, but they said it's going to increase. So enjoy the Gondi before it shuts down. And we're going to hit the Drifter. Early reports from the scouts is that it's a little bit firm. But I don't know how that's going to happen. But, oh boy, this is like butter. New York's accent, butter. Oh, this is sweet. Now, Brian is on a GNU, and it's cambered, and he's only ridden it once or twice. So, we've got great snow right here. And, yes, it is firm underneath. Camera's going to be useless today. It's going to be useless. But we've got good grip. We've got a good half inch already down on the mountain. And we're going into upper slalom. I got to wipe this camera because I got a feeling my goggles are this way too. Oh, yeah. We've got an inch down here. And the Nugs are doing okay. Wow, look at the amount of snow up on this mountain. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get to Stratton.